Encountering the frustrating VAN51 error in Valorant and receiving the error connecting to the platform, please restart your game client message? Don't worry, I've got your back. In today's guide, I'll walk you through the step-by-step process to resolve this issue and get you back into the game smoothly. Solution 1. Restart the Vanguard device. Type services in your Windows search bar. Locate VGC and right-click on it. After restart, select Restart. Close the windows and restart your computer. After restarting, run Valorant as administrator. Right-click on the Valorant desktop icon and select Run as administrator. Confirm by clicking Yes. If you prefer a permanent solution, right-click on the Valorant icon, go to Properties, Advanced, tick Run as administrator, click OK, apply your settings, and click OK again. Check if Valorant opens without the error. Delete logs and web cache. Open the system tray. Right-click on Riot Client and Riot Vanguard and select Exit. Press Windows plus R, type this text, and press Enter. Navigate to Valorant Saved. Delete the logs and web cache folders. Close Windows and restart your computer. Launch Valorant to see if the VAN51 error persists. And there you have it. You've successfully tackled the VAN51 error in Valorant. If this guide proved useful, hit the like button. Questions? Drop them in the comment section, and I'll respond promptly. Thanks for tuning in.